and there were 6 propositions for Pima County schools, all of which passed. Arizona Education Association President Marisol Garcia released a statement Tuesday night saying in part, quote, "All of us who care about our public schools are celebrating some big wins tonight. In Sunnyside, voters approved 2 budget overrides tonight after more than a decade of failed attempts, a genuinely historic victory." In Pima County, all 6 school bond and override measures passed, end quote.